A lot of roofers don't even like to talk about that. They kind of tiptoe around the subject and don't give you a straight answer when it comes to that. Manufacturers have done some changing of the warranties for years. You know, years ago it was a 25-year, 35-year, 45-year warranty. 10, 15 years ago, and I can't remember the time frame exactly, they changed it to 30, 40, and 50-year warranties. And that's what it went with for quite a while, 30, 40, and 50-year. Then one of the manufacturers decided they were going to try to cheat the market a little bit and make them sound better than they were. So they went to limited lifetime, and limited lifetime. Nothing changed. Still 30, 40, and 50-year. They just changed it. That is on the product itself. That's not on the way it's installed. So you'll have a roofer go into a home, they'll talk to the homeowner, they'll sell them the roof, they'll go, what's my warranty? You have a 30-year warranty. Great. End of discussion. They think they have a 30-year warranty on their roof. No. They have a 30-year manufacturer warranty. That's saying the granules aren't going to fall off. If it's installed correctly, it's not going to blow apart. It's just not going to fail that way. Workmanship warranty is different. It's how the roof was put on. And that's on the contractor, not the manufacturer. We had a roof this week that we went to go look at for maintenance. Climb up on the roof, and the first thing we notice, it's got these weird bubbles to it and weird shapes, just not looking quite right. Climb up on the roof, shingles look great. These things have probably got another 10, 15 years on them. The granules are great. This was considered a 30-year roof. But it's all installed wrong. They left the old pipe flashings, put new shingles over the top of the old, put new pipe flashings over the old. This roof is gonna leak. That's what we're talking about, workmanship. That's not the fault of the manufacturer, that's the installer that put it on. Most contractors are gonna be around the 3-year, 5-year, 7-year, and 10-year workmanship. 10 years on the high end. So after 10 years, if that roof leaks, and you call the contractor, he may say, yeah, I'll come out and fix it, but I'm gonna charge you to fix the roof that we put on wrong the first time. That's why we have a lifetime workmanship warranty. It matches the roof we put on. If you buy a 30-year roof, we're gonna cover it for the 30 years. And then if you sell the house 10, 15 years, it's transferable to 10 years to the next homeowner. That's the workmanship difference. It's not just the manufacturer warranty, it's the workmanship warranty and the manufacturer warranty together.